Today is Wednesday, June 19th, 2019. We're at 30100 Champagne in St. Clair Shores. As you can see, we're at a backwater valve here. The flap is currently out. We do believe that this valve picks up not only a basement bathroom, but also the kitchen stack and floor drain. There's been some issues with the floor drain backing up. It's in a storage room. We did run some water in the kitchen this morning. We got very small flow through, and we did get some water that actually backed up in the floor drain. We're going to do a diagnostic televise at this time. We're currently going to go upstream through the backwater valve to start. Okay, as you can see here, we've made it to the stack. As you can see, we're currently looking, this is going up the stack into the kitchen. We were actually able to get a flow established with the camera. At this time, we're going to pause our recording, and we're going to go ahead and run water to attempt to clear the drain. Okay, we ran water through. We did get quite a bit of dirty water to come through, and also a little bit of grease build up as well. At this point in time, we're going to go ahead and pull back. We will pull back slow and continue our televise.